So in this question, you are asked to solve, you are asked to find the general solution of sine power 106x minus cos power 106x is equal to 1. So obviously, itna bada power hai to, you are not expected to solve straightforward. Aap thoda sa logic use karke solve karne ke liye koshish kare. So what I do is, so, this equation I say, sin power 106x is equal to 1 plus cos power 106x. So, dekhiye, sin power 106x is always less than or equal to 1. This sin is always less than or equal to 1, power 106 karne ke baad bhi less than or equal to 1 hoga. But this equation ke hisab se, it has to be 1 plus something, 1 se. This is always less than or equal to 1. This is 1 plus something. So, cos power 106x is always positive. Because power is even. So, it is always a positive number. This is always greater than or equal to 0. So, 1 plus something greater than or equal to 0 kiya to greater than or equal to 1. Aayega. So, LHS is less than or equal to 1. RHS is greater than or equal to 1. So, dono kab equal ho sakte hai? So, equal hona hai to dono side 1 hona chahiye. That is, sin power 106x is equal to 1 and cos power 106x plus 1 bhi 1 hona chahiye, tabhi ye equation satisfy hoga, dono hona chahiye. This implies sin x jo hai plus or minus 1 ho sakte hai and cos power 106x is equal to 0. This implies x or cos x has to be equal to 0. So, sin x plus or minus 1 hona chahiye, cos x 0 hona chahiye. Sin x plus or minus 1 ka matlab hai, sin square x is equal to 1. This implies x is equal to n pi plus or minus pi by 2. And cos x is equal to 0 ka matlab hai, x is equal to 2 n pi plus or minus pi by 2. 2 n pi plus or minus pi by 2. So, let us see what the solutions are. If we consider this equation, n pi plus or minus pi by 2 ka matlab hai, agar 0 liya to pi by 2 minus pi by 2. So, ye dono positions aare. Iske baad pi plus or minus pi by 2, pi plus pi by 2 kiya to sirf ye, fir ye position aare, pi minus pi by 2 kiya to ye wala position aare. 2 pi plus or minus pi by 2, fir same positions. 3 pi plus or minus pi by 2, sirf again you getting, effectively you are getting these positions. Similarly, 2n pi plus or minus pi by 2 mein kya kya positions aayega. So, 0 put kiya to n is equal to 0 put kiya to again plus or minus pi by 2 dono positions aaya. 2 pi plus or minus pi by 2 fir dono positions. 3 pi plus or minus pi by 2 these two positions are so on. So, effectively these two answers are same exactly. So, n pi plus or minus 2 or 2n pi plus or minus 2 gives the same answers. Okay? But aapko answers dekh lije, you don't have exactly these answers. So, but options mein 2n pi plus pi by 2 toh galat hai kyunki isme pura options nahi aaya. 2n pi plus pi by 2 mein sirf you get only this position, you won't get the downward position. Ye toh galat hai, pura solution nahi hai. 2n pi minus pi by 2 bhi galat hai because this gives only the this position, dono positions nahi dega. N pi bhi galat hai. Aap n pi plus pi by 2 dekh lijiye, see whether this is okay or not. So, n pi plus pi by 2, n equal to 0 put kiya toh, so, pi by 2 position aagya, ye wala position aagya. N equal to 1 put kiya to pi plus pi by 2. Pi plus pi by 2, niche wala position bhi aagya. 2 pi plus pi by 2, ye wala position aaya. 3 pi plus pi by 2, niche wala position aaya. Phir upar aayega, phir niche aayega. So, n pi plus pi by 2 may be all the positions are being covered. So, option B is the right answer. Thank you.